为居家养老倡议下的组织提供资金。上周，劳工和老年人部长 Seamus O'Regan JRB 在士嘉堡宣布为11个安大略省支持在家养老的项目提供资金，其中包括名为弥合服务差距的宜康中心老年护理中心项目，让老年人安享晚年。这笔资金将帮助宜康老年护理中心惠及安大略省和不列颠哥伦比亚省的更多老年人。了解更多 Funding for Organizations Under the Age Well at Home Initiative。Last week, Minister of Labor and Seniors Seamus O'Regan JRB was in Scarborough to announce funding for 11 Ontario-based projects that support aging at home, including the Yihong Center for Geriatric Care Project, called Bridging the Service Gap to Keep Seniors Aging in Place. This funding will help the Yihong Center for Geriatric Care reach more seniors in Ontario and British Columbia. Learn more.请在下面点击两次更多，可以得到网站链接。请在下方订阅我们的频道，有助于您了解更多的加拿大长者信息。Thank you.